Good day, initiate. How can I help you? Hello, sister. It's good to see there are women of rank in this organization. I didn't know what to expect with a name like Brotherhood. Could you tell me where to find the High Elder? Anyways, of course, there are two of our five elders are women. Our master scribe is a woman, and we have many other women in all the different ranks. The women of the Brotherhood are also called brothers. We don't call the women sisters. This is the Brotherhood of Steel, after all, not the Brotherhood and Sisterhood of Steel. But why is it just called the Brotherhood then? I don't know. That has been our name all my life. I'm sure there is a reason for it. I guess you're right. So, is there anything else I can help you with? Where can I get better weapons? You should talk to Talus. He might be able to help you, or at least tell you who to talk to. During the day, Talus is normally supervising in the training hall. Do you know where that is? No. The training hall is right around the corner. Just go down this corridor, make a left, go through the door at the end of the corridor, and it will be through the door on your right. You have been extremely helpful. Thank you very much. I hope we can talk again soon. Oh, dang it. I also wanted to know where the elder was. Oh well. Weapons first, I guess. It's Michael. Hello, brother. How can I help you? Please excuse me for asking, but what do you do for our brotherhood? Oh, nothing quite as glorious as our paladins. I just run the supply room, checking equipment and other supplies out to people. I'd like to check something out. How do I do that? You need to have proper authorization. Only specific people can give authorization to check items from the supply room. Oh, okay. Thanks. Who do I need to talk to then? Well, there are quite a few people actually, but Talus is the person you should probably talk to. You might also want to check with Mataya. She might be able to help you too. Where can I find her? Mataya is Maxon's assistant. She is technically the High Elder's assistant, but she works with all the other elders. She is normally in the elders' rooms. That's located on the fourth floor. Okay, where's Talus? Why, he's in the training room to my left. Thanks. Talk to you later. Oh, his other left. Talus. Hello, you must be the outsider initiate. Nice to meet you. What can I do for you? Do you have a doctor? Of course we do. She's on the second level next to the learning room. So are you in charge around here? In a hurry, are we? As an initiate, you are entitled to a few things. I'll put in a clearance for combat armor and three orders of ammunition bullets of your choice. Just see Michael in the next room for the supplies. Thanks. What about some high-tech weapons? I don't know. You may have proven yourself to be an initiate, but that doesn't mean we start handing over weapons to someone that might not be qualified, especially an outsider. No offense. I really need some better firepower. You've built quite a reputation for yourself. The people I've checked with hold you in high regard. I don't think you need any help. You seem quite capable. However, you help me with a little problem, I might be able to reward you with something. Sure, what's the problem? I sent one of our initiates out to the hub a short while back, and we haven't heard back from him. If you can find out what happened to him, I'd be very grateful. I'll check it out. Thank you. I'll remember this, and when I've seen that you've gained enough experience, I might be able to give you something special from our order. Hello again. How are you doing today? How can I help you? I have something to pick up. Okay, let me see here. Yes. You do have authorization to check something out. A good defense is the best offense. Or was it the other way around? Well, it doesn't matter. Here's your armor. Be sure to take care of it. I can't give out more than one set. Was there another item you needed? Yes, I have something else to pick up. Oh, something else? Sorry, I must have missed it. Let me see. Ah, yes, you do have authorization to check something out. Okay, you need some ammunition, do you? Well, what kind do you need? I'll take some... for Ian. I forget what that is. Five millimeter. Yeah, let's go with that. Okay. Okay, so the difference there is, okay, I have 40, 70, 50, 60, and 40. 40, 60, 30, 40. Okay. Okay, Ian. Barter. Change your armor. Okay. Barter. Okay, now, rescue initiate from the hub. Okay, off to the hub. Okay, so rescue initiate from the hub. I am in Old Town. Maybe I should have bought some Psycho before I did this. Oh, you hit my dog. Well, at least they're not shooting at dog meat. Oh, I should have used the stealth boy. That would have been clever. Oh well. Let's move closer. Severely wounded. You get for shooting my dog. Nice. Melty. One bad guy. Combat shotgun, awesome. Okay, where's dog meat? Come on, stop moving. Where are you going? Let's use first aid. Ooh, I got 26 XP. Stay still. Oh, for crap's sakes, stupid dog. There. Still severely wounded. Well, if you'd stop moving around, I'd heal you. Now where do you go? Okay, he's unhurt. Cool. Oh yeah. Birder. There we go. He's got the combat shotgun now. See a battered man. Thank you, stranger. I don't know how many weeks, perhaps months, those thugs have had me here. I'm very grateful for your help. And I'm sure the Brotherhood of Steel is also. I'm from the Brotherhood. I've been looking for you. I really appreciate you helping me. But why are you trying to lie to me? Do you not think I know every member of our order? Well, you don't know me because I just joined. Talus sent me. How? Oh, I'm sorry. You must have passed that test the elders made up. I completely forgot about that. Well, my thanks goes even deeper. I'm glad you never gave up. My life could have been in jeopardy at any moment. It must have taken you a while to hunt me down. This city is huge. The obstacles you must have overcome. Actually, it was quite easy. Talus knew where you went. Oh, well, I'm still very grateful. Well, I'm glad I could help. Are you going to be okay? Oh, I'll be fine now, thanks. I have some friends here that I can stay with while I regain my strength. I'll try to send word to the Brotherhood to let them know that I'm safe now. Thanks to you. Bye! Watch out for the puddles on the floor. Now back to the Brotherhood to get my reward. Oh yeah. Weapons. Talus. Brother Jane, I received word from Brother Jonathan. Thank you for rescuing him. You're welcome. As for your reward, I'll give you the choice of one of the following. Rocket launcher, laser pistol, super sledge, oh, power armor. I'll key your authorization in right now. Go pick it up from Michael. Was there even any question? Oh, come on, Tycho, get out of the way. Oh, for frig's sakes. Hello again. How are you doing today? How can I help you? I have something to pick up. Okay, let me see here. Ah, yes. You have authorization to check something out. Power armor. Be sure to take care of it. I can't give out more than one set. Was there another item you needed? No, that's it. Thanks. Booyah! What's my strength gone up to? Ooh! Strength is 10! Now I need to boost perception, endurance, charisma, and intelligence, and agility, and all those other fun things. Okay, so that mission is done. Rescue initiate from the hub.